got your eye on this old cowboy, and I can tell you never had one for your own. Or you never been around one, now you're thinking that you found one. Well, it might be kind of fun to take him home.
You giggle every time that I say yes, ma'am, and I get this feeling if I held you tight, you'd be seeing his and hers, buckles, boots, and spurs. But that feeling you'll get over overnight.
Cause what you gonna do with a cowboy when that old rooster crows at dawn? When he's lying there instead of getting out of bed and putting on his boots and getting gone? What you gonna do when he says, honey, I got a half a mind to stay?
Till I saddle up just the same. I'm rolling right along, sky above is blue. I got the winter rolled down and I'm listening to Chris LeDoux. Half a can of caffeine running through my veins, riding rain or shine, and I'm never pulling back the reins. Now you may not see me on your TV, I'm seldom heard on your radio, but if you're looking, you might just find me somewhere between the road and the rodeo.
A bareback rider's what I want to be. I want the whole world to know about me. In the rodeo arena, I'll take my stand. I want to be known as a rodeo man. I come flying from the chute with my spurs up high, shafts and boots reaching for the sky. Spurring wild with my head thrown back, you'll ask who's that? Well, that's Bareback Jack. You'll ask who's that? That's old Bareback Jack. Of boyhood now have passed. It didn't take long to learn the tricks real fast. Now I'm going down the road with my rodeo gear, and I hope to make the finals in just a few years. When my chance comes, I'll give it a whirl.
Hello, my name's Kelly Armstrong. I'm a professional rodeo stock contractor with Franklin Rodeo Company. Every week, we have a guy come and do animal chiropractic on every one of these bulls that's on the road with us. We have about 50 bulls that we check every week. And of that 50, there's about five or six every week that need adjusted. The reason that we check every one is because, you know what, they can't talk. They can't tell us where it hurts. So we just have to take it into our own hands and inspect every animal every week prior to competition. Take a lot of pride in this livestock. That's why, you know, we really enjoy, you know, taking them, you know, all across North America and showcasing them to the best rodeo fans in the world. That's why we spare no expense in taking care of these animals. They are our livelihood, they are our love. The animals are number one with us at all times.
Driving all night, too many miles to go. Pedal to the metal, listening to the radio. I got 3 days to get from Cheyenne to San Antone. That's the life of a cowboy riding the rodeo. Well, my backside's sore and I'm moving kind of slow. But when I hit Oklahoma City, there's a barrel racer that I know. Just a little home cooking and some loving to ease my bones, yeah. That's the life of a cowboy riding the rodeo. Ride, cowboy, ride.